I truthfully agree with that 1,000%. You can read articles from Kotaku and many other websites that are talking about Earnestfall, let alone probably your favorite content creators on Twitter, Twitch, and YouTube talking about it as well. So what does that mean? D2 had a strong initial launch. Also, I enjoyed Destiny 2 for about the first month. As soon as the raid came out, and I was like, whoa!